Yeah, exactly. The only way to do that is if you've got a mod menu and you have their account details. Unless someone found access how a way to access the developer's test program. Oh. Do you want me to tell you? 'Cause it's up to you, man. Yes. It's a skill tree, my dude. That's basically it's what it is. Yeah, I won't tell you what it does though. Yeah. Yeah. It depends what weapon you're using. If you're using a boss weapon or if you're using a. What is? And you won't need to, mate, trust me, the bosses feel so fucking easy. Yeah. There's got to be something in this building. They wouldn't just have this here. I guess they would, to be fair. They're like that. She's almost finished with the other game. She did message me earlier saying she wanted to know if there was a map in the game, just so when she plays it, it'll be easier, but there isn't one, so. Yeah. Yeah, she won't have a problem with it. There's only one part which I think maybe people get triggered on because it's not too clear on where to go. I'll let you test that motherfucker out. I got backstabbed. Yeah, you get both. You get both from the one which I've got. Well, I mean, no, that you get both of the outfits for getting the highest version. Where am I? Okay, some of, I can definitely agree some of them are stronger than others, but from what I've tested, there's not been too many overpowered. No, butterfly, what the fuck? No. Wait, what? Far across the rift. Kill all types of dimensional butterfly. Oh, okay. But I didn't kill it though. Oh, whatever. No. Mine's only plus six in the moment. I haven't got the material to take it any higher yet, unfortunately. They're very particular on where you get your upgrades in this game. I know for a fact if I try and fight this man, all he's gonna give me is this fucking star fragment. And I'm gonna be pissed. Just cooking. I've only successfully done that on I did it on. I did it on Ishin and I did it on Gyobu once. Yeah, I did a weirder one. I did like a I jumped off of him and then used and then snap seeded instead. Yeah, you can jump then. How else do you think I do it? Nah, it's not the hardest one though. No. The hardest one is probably the one which I just fought. if I'm honest. Apparently, according to Chain, now I'm coming up to the hardest boss for him, so... No, he's on... He's a higher chapter than me, that's all I'll say. Yeah, well, it's not chapters, it's like... You know how in Dark Souls 3, the teleporter's got, like... It's got the names of the locations, yeah? This one just has chapter 1 to whatever in Roman numerals. I can take a screenshot of it, but I don't want to spoil the locations for you. Yeah. That's exactly it, yeah. I hate these types of enemies. They're so. Thank God that motherfucker's dead. She didn't drop me anything, are you joking? Damn. Selfish woman. Is there anything down here? I swear that there's a rule. Oh. This door opened. What's this? Oh, it's a concert. Okay. Good for him. I really don't care if he plays it or not. That sucks for you, I guess. Yo, what the fuck? Oh, no. Oh, what the fuck is that? It's a big looking dinosaur. You guys look like you're gonna hurt me. Yeah. Vivid Ergo Fragment. I'm just gonna run past you for now. I'll come back though. Anything around there? Nope. Let's move on for a little bit. Arcade Underground Passage Key.
Who are you?
You look like
Stalker. Ooh, something to buy.
I came to cry.
Not only if you.
Well. Purchase. How much money do I have? 2,000. How much do I need? I need 700. There you go, I've brought that weapon now, so everything from that vendor is now brought from my end. Okay, so that sells, that gives me acid abrasive, okay. Yo! You're hideous. Yo, wait, I thought it was illegal for Carl to get good teammates. Break it up, Daneth. Break it up. This is toxic, Reese. That guy, oh, he's dead. what's the hunter's charm? Increases ergo acquisition when killing enemies. Okay. I swear to God, if there's a second jester, I swear I'm gonna cry. For some wine? You know, like the wine you've got. If it's a fire,
that means the last game they've been recommended as a good player, as a good teammate.
It's a commemorance, basically. It's successive guarding. Increases damage, probably. Oh, okay. Yeah, it's very blocking, yeah.
Exhibition theme was automatic puppets and city of the future. The plan was to showcase and demonstrate.
Feels like I'm coming up to a boss fight.
But you know the rest. You can't hold an exhibition in a city that's fallen into utter chaos. And now the whole city is an exhibition of a nightmare.
That dog's got a fucking razor blade sword. Come on, Fido. Damn, paid the wind chain. Wow. I don't think good players need to pay to win. That's just me. Damn, you're right. Fucking hell. Agreed. What high ranks are Zimmers, my dude?